A fiddler on the roof.
Sounds strange, you know.
But here, in our little village of Anatepa, you might say that every one of us is a fiddler on the roof. Trying to strike out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. It isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? We say, because Anatelka is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That, I can tell you in one word.
Tradition!
Thank you.
we always got along perfectly well. Of course, there was a time when he sold any horse, but he never came pure. But that's all settled now. We live in simple things in harmony. But it was really pure.
Ah, Yard with a chick and a tank in the heat.
translated from it of the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man.
Right. be nice, but they would agree, I would agree.
And who will make this miracle come to pass?
People. Ordinary people. Like you?
Like me?
Nonsense.
And until you're told that they come to us, Percy, how will you live?
By giving lessons to children. Do you have any children?
I have 5 daughters.
5.
Oh.
Well, girls have learned. Girls have learned.
These are radical!
I'm a very poor man. Food for lessons? Good. Stay with us for the Sabbath, of course. We don't eat like kings, but we don't starve you, as the good book says. When a poor man eats a chicken, one of them is sick.
Where does the book say that?
All right, it doesn't exactly say that. But probably it has something about a chicken. Come, children, come.
Of course, your daughter's not.
As soon as my shop
$50. Maybe you'll find something in your own purse, too.
Shame on you, shame! What do you mean, my purse? My title is not the sort I would sell for money.
All right, just you say. We won't talk about money. The main thing is, let's keep it coming. I like it, I'll be good to it.
What do I think? I never liked it. Why should I? To have a fine conversation with him. To talk about kidney and livers. On the other hand, not everyone has to be a scholar. If you're wealthy enough, no one will call you stupid. And with a butcher, a doctor will surely never know hunger. Of course, he has a problem. He's much older than her. And that's her problem. Because she's much younger. That's his problem. I always thought of him as a butcher, but I misjudged him. He's a good man. He likes her. He tried to make her happy. What do I think? It's a match.
You agree?
I agree.
Yeah, that's wonderful. Let's drink on it.
Why not? To you.
No, my friend, to you.
To the both of us.
To our agreement.
To our agreement.
what?
What's all this celebration about?
Jackie, he's marrying off his oldest daughter.
Yeah, for my congratulations, Captain.
Thank you.
Captain, I have a piece of news that I think I should tell you as a friend.
Yes, Your Honor. What is it?
And I'm telling you this news because you're a decent, honest man, even though you are a Jewish dog.
Thank you, Your Honor. How often does a man give a compliment like that? And your news?
Sylvia, this district has been scheduled for a little unofficial demonstration.
The drop? Yes.
No, no, just a little unofficial demonstration.
A little?
Not too serious, just a mischief. The inspector comes through, you will see we have done our duty. Personally, I don't see why there has to be this trouble between people. But I thought I'd tell you, and you can tell the others.
Thank you, Your Honor. You're a good man. If I may say so, too bad you're not a Jew.
That's what I like about you, Tevye. You're always joking. Oh, and congratulations again. For your daughter.
Thank you. Dear God, did you have to bring me news like that? Today of all days? I know, it's true. We are the chosen people. But once in a while, can't you choose someone else? Anyways, thank you for sending a husband for my assignment. They're fine.
Good. Now, David had two daughters, Leah and a beautiful Rachel. And Jacob was the youngest, Rachel. So he asked David for her hand in marriage. And David agreed. But only if Jacob worked for him for 7 years.
Our ways are changing all over the place here. Mere men and women must have some heart. Men
Have a little pleasure in our old age after all our hard work.
Okay.
Later, Mother, later.
I must speak with your
intended. Not now, my wife. problem.
That's what I want to speak to you about. You see, I think I can help.
Certainly, Lincoln Bandage can help me, Corpse. Goodbye, Mama. Goodbye.
Oh, listen to him, Papa.
All right. You have any time? Talk.
But, Tanya, I hear you are arranging a match recital.
You also have ears.
I have a match recital.
What kind of a match?
A perfect fit. Like a glove. This match is made exactly to measure.
Roger, stop talking like a tailor! And tell me who it is!
Please don't shut up here, Antonia.
Who is it?
Who is it?
Who is it?
Who is it?
Who is it? Children, they let them draw. going to do, Goldie? What will I do about Goldie?
Thank you. Thank you.
aged man, in the name of my daughter and her new husband, I accept your gift. There is the faintest thing that...
I'm not hearing your daughter. I don't have to listen to what you're saying.
You don't even listen exactly.
I don't listen to you. A man breaks an agreement. But Lazarus, not in the middle of a wedding. I have a right to talk.
What right? This is not your wedding.
Sure, man. Oh. Come over. Don't get up in this son's wedding. What is this?
He's a little different.
What is this man?
He's no stick.
standing around for? Lena! Lena! That was quite the dowry you gave my daughter Claire at the wedding. Was that necessary? Anyway, model and title have been married almost 2 months now. They worked very hard. They were a synagogue wife. But they're both so happy, they don't know how miserable they are. Model keeps talking about finally going to. I know you're very busy, darling. Wars, revolutions, love, plagues, all those little things that bring people to you. Take his blessings away from your catastrophes and get it for him? How much trouble could it be? Oh, and while you're in the neighborhood, my horse is left legged. Am I bothering you too much? I'm sorry. As the good book says. Why should I tell you what the good book says?
Then if it's too brief, or we can consider ourselves engaged, even though I'm going away?
Yes.
Oh, I'm very happy, Carol. Very happy.
I heard something that I would die for, something that I can't.
I'm getting there, Daddy. I have some bad news. I must leave this place.
When?
Right away.
I'm sorry to hear that, Percy. We will all miss you.
But I also have to give you. You can congratulate me.
Congratulations. What for?
We are engaged.
Engaged?
Papa, we're engaged.
No, you're not. I know you like him and he likes you. But you're going away. And you're staying here. Oh, have a nice trip, Percy. I hope you'll be very happy if my answer is no.
Papa, you don't understand.
I understand. I gave my permission to Martin and Rachel, so you feel you also have your rights. Of course, Percy. I like you, but you're going away. So go in good health. My answer is still no.
You don't understand, Papa.
And you're not listening. I'm sorry, Papa. We'll find someone else for you. Here, Anna Shevka.
Shevkevia.
What is it?
We're not asking for your permission. Only your blessing. We are going to get married.
You're not asking for my permission?
But
we would like your blessing, Papa. Can't believe my own ears. But nothing for what?
We're going over my head, impossible. At least when second mother, they ask me, they beg me, but I what I could have not. You'll marry him. So what do you want from me? Go on, be wed, and tear out my beard and uncover my head. Permission? You're not even asking permission from the Papa. What's happening to the tradition? What is the town that's full of the bread? And where has he fled? Where has he fled? Where has he fled to this? A man tells me he's getting married. He doesn't ask me, he tells me. But first, he abandoned her?
He is not abandoning me, Papa!
As soon as I can, I will send for her and marry her. I love her.
Love? Love? Can you stop you? On the other hand, our old ways were once new, weren't they? On the other hand, they decided without parents, without imaginators. After all, did Adam and Eve have a match maker? Yes, they did. It seems he to have the same match maker. They're going over my head, unheard of, absurd. For this, they want to be blessed, unthinkable. I'll lock her up in her room. I shouldn't. I should. I'm going to hit my daughter's eyes. Oh, oh, oh. Tradition! Goldie! Goldie!
nothing wrong. You wouldn't be in trouble.
Papa, how can you say that? What wrong did Joseph do? Or Abraham? Or Moses? And they had trouble.
But why don't you tell me where he is now? Is Joseph of Joseph of yours?
It is far, Papa. Very far. He's in a settlement in Siberia.
Siberia! And he asked you to leave your mother and father and join him in that frozen wasteland and marry him there?
He did not ask me to go, Papa. I want to go. I don't want to be a boy. I want to help him in his work. This is the greatest work a man can do, Papa.
Take care of her. Be that she is. Dress with one.
Wow,
good afternoon. Good day. I came for the shirt. I'll see you in the train.
See, it's our new sewing machine.
I see. Congratulations.
Here it is.
Good day.
Little holiday, you were always such a pretty little thing.
I tried to bend that bar. I would break.
On the other hand,
no. There is no other hand. No.
Don't even know he did you.
Cardinal Abram, but he doesn't know it yet.
Thank you.
easy if he's fine.
No, it can't.
All right, we'll take her.